Solving this problem, first thing we're going to do is break this down. Well, actually, what I can do is just, actually, the only thing I can do is pull out a 3, so 3 log base 2 of z. That's pretty much all you can do. All right, that's it. I'll just let sit here and hang out so you can copy down the solution, and hopefully you understand that. Thanks for watching this video.